Pajama Monday!
So, when were you gonna tell us? You two are back together?
Yeah, we talked things out over the weekend. We'll catch up more later, okay?
Glad you finally came back to your senses, Rigel.
This is so great, these two are like fate, and because there's no one meaner in school, I can't wait to see what Trina will do.
Rigel, what on earth are you doing with her? You said you were over that aberration.
I never said that, Trina. And I'm definitely not over her.
Well, Rigel, if you'd actually choose her over me, all I can say is that you deserve each other.
Thank you. I take that as a huge compliment.
And now my date is with the girl I hate, but I won't give up if there's still a chance. He could still be my prince at the dance.
Are you ready?
Mrs. Smith hasn't noticed me yet. I guess I'll have to be more obvious.
What? No, Em, wait!
Hi, Mrs. Smith. It's been great having you as a substitute teacher this semester.
You. Thank you, young lady. The pleasure has been all mine.
Why did you do that?
Because if they know I'm here, hopefully they'll call off the invasion. That's the most important thing.
You're too brave for your own good. You know that?
Yes. I'm almost positive she's the princess. What should I do? Take her out? Along with anyone who knows about her? By any means! But you know they're just teens! Okay, you're right, I'll call in the team! You can count on me for anything!
Are you ready? I'm so ready. The big day is finally here. Can you feel it? The team spirit. Time to get pumped, time to cheer. Time to get back on a winning streak. We all come together for homecoming week. And we put our spirit on display. It's School Pride Friday.
Have a great game tonight, Rigel. I'll be cheering for you.
You're gonna crush it, man. Just don't take me out with one of those NFL passes.
Thanks, I'll try not to. Well, Smith definitely knows. She's always staring at you now.
Good. Hopefully that means they've called off the invasion.
This could be great. Let's relax and wait. Even if they have nefarious plans.